Verbal assertiveness is what you say to someone who's trying to invade your space, but it also has to do with what you say to yourself. So this week, I really want you to concentrate on developing what I call an anchor. And an anchor is the thing that you use deep down in your heart when you feel like you've got nothing else in the gas tank, when all of the external pressures. And it doesn't even have to be a physical attacker. Maybe it's the taxation of our days and kind of all of our stresses and our burdens. An anchor is the thing that's essentially going to put gasoline on your heart and light it on fire. It is your why. It is when you feel like you've got nothing left. How are you going to break through that? It's building this resiliency and mental toughness, and it's the thing that's going to get you back home. So my anchor has always been two things. My anchor is I'm going to make it home to my family. And my other anchor is always you can bend me, but you can't break me. So keep that in mind this week to really ground yourself in the techniques and everything. But I think an anchor is so important because when you're kind of all over the place and you're mentally and physically fatigued, it's the thing that's going to bring you back to yourself, to breathe and to regain your confidence and give you that second wind so that you can persevere and thrive.